The main goal is to build really nice and a multi-purpose test environment for technical institutes and academical institutes, as well as VTT and also some companies. This 5G test network gives really huge potential to universities and industry to do all test cases they are willing to do. But this is not only 5G related, because our plan is also to add machine learning and artificial intelligence related items to environment. Because our test network is open, so we have discussed with universities like Tampere University, Oulu University and Aalto University. We have just started to collect requirements from those technical institutes, so that our planned test network will serve optimal way all test cases. One really good example for this is Tampere University. They are just now focusing in 5G for location-based services, and our target is to build infrastructure for them to do this type of test cases.